this is James from Home Machinery, and today your machine has been done. And this is the exercise for your machine. And this is 4P and the part of your machine, the soup pit. And this one is the fan for your machine. This tool will contact with that pit. This part needs to contact with this pit. And you can see this is the feed part. Your feed part should be in here. Put the material in this feed part. And this is your circle to remove the sawdust. Okay, good luck to you. Have a good business. Thank you.